Virat, Rohit has got 500 so far. You know, it's unusual that you haven't got any. So are you missing the 100, you know, considering the consistency with which you get them? Are you missing a century?
No, not at all. I mean, it's been a different kind of role that I've had to play in this World Cup. And as the captain of the team, I've been open to playing any kind of role that the team wants me to. So it's great that, you know, Rohit is scoring so consistently, which means that coming in the later in half of the innings, you have to play a different role, which is controlling the middle overs and letting guys like Hardik and, you know, Kedar and MS in the past few games and now Rishabh come out and express themselves. So I've understood that, you know, roles can vary a lot in one-day cricket, depending on the time you step into bat. And I've been very happy with holding one end and, you know, letting guys express themselves, striking at 150, 160 or 200 if the team needs. And then I know I can accelerate in the end. Personal milestones, honestly, is something that no one ever focuses on. Rohit said the same thing the other day. He's only trying to do the best for the team. And then in that process, special things happen, which is something that I've always believed in my career so far. And I could never imagine that I could get the number of hundreds I have. And the only focus has always been team. So I think playing a team sport, you need to be able to adapt. And I'm very, very happy doing that role. And I hope he gets two more so that, you know, we can win two more games, because it's an outstanding achievement. I've never seen anyone get 500s in a World Cup, be any tournament. So World Cup is all the more pressure, and he's just been outstanding. And as I said, he deserves all the credit. And according to me, he's at the moment the top ODI player in the world.